I said, where I come from, 10 grand buys you a corpse. I was talking trash. She gives me an itinerary. They're coming here, hands me cash for a ticket too.
She booked you, but at any point you could have said no.
I was broke. And I had leaned on every friend that I had. And I swore that I would never end up where I came from.
So you came home to cash out on your little brother's back.
Malcolm, he saw what I had, and he wanted out too. But he didn't have a focus, because he had never worked for anything before. I said, get a fresh strap, but does he do it? No.
A different gun. That's looking out for him.